Welcome to Great Chefs of the Caribbean, featuring the New World cuisine from some of the island's finest chefs. This time from Puerto Rico, Ramesh Pillai. From St. Croix, Bent Rasmussen. And from St. Martin, Cecile Brio.
For 2.5 centuries, what are now the U.S. Virgin Islands were owned by Denmark. On St. Croix, you can see it in the architecture and taste it at the top hat. Chef Bent Rasmussen was born and trained in Denmark, but has owned his Christiansted restaurant since 1970. His entree is veal Oscar and lobster.
Here we have a piece of veal loin, and we're going to make veal Oscar. And use about 6 ounces of veal. And after that, pull it in between a piece of plastic to just tongue just a little bit, just to flatten it a little.
Season with salt and white pepper, then dredge in flour.
I just turned in flour and a pan fried in butter.
A side dish is prepared with green papaya, which is peeled, then cut into a large dice.
Okay. And we have to cook them. And from there we use a little bit of butter and some fresh lime juice again. You squeeze it. You just squeeze the lime juice in here. And a little bit of water. And you have to cook until it's tender. It's about 15 minutes, 20 minutes.
An opulent garnish for the veal are medallions from the huge Caribbean lobster.
Have to take out the inside here. Yeah, I'm gonna water with salt.
Boiled asparagus will also garnish.
Put the veal on the plate here. And what I do, I put a little bit of green leaf lettuce on underneath. And asparagus on top. And you need to take a little bit of demi-glace and reduce it a little bit in the pan. Boil down a little bit.
These are deep fried yuca chips. The pan was deglazed with veal demi-glace.
So a little bit of bearnaise sauce on top, like this. Cooked papaya. And have a little bit of truffle. Okay. So we have a little. Oh, that's not so good. Tomato here.